Hey everybody,
welcome to my channel. Zama Lachey. Don't be acting all shy, you're gonna be in the video too. Me and my wife, we are about to put together the BBL pillow. Well, beanbag. It's a beanbag from bootybeanbag.com, and it's called the extra large lounger and booster. It doesn't come with the fill-in. This is the fill-in. I bought 5 bags of fill-in off of Amazon. Each bag was $31, so I spent like $170 on the filler, and then I spent $99, $100 on the beanbag chair. So yeah, you're looking at like $300 for the whole little thing. So so this is the base of it. We're gonna fill this part up first. Come on, girl, you gonna help me or not? Going too fast. Okay. So not so bad. It is making a little mess, but it ain't too bad. I just cut a little hole in the corner and just pour it in. It's a 2-person job. I couldn't imagine doing this by myself. So if you do need this, make sure you got somebody to help you. Now you have to pause and like move the beanbag filling to certain areas of the base. It's weird.
Where you going, though, boy? Don't go down the stairs. You stay up here with us.
Okay, come on. Yeah, well, we ain't gonna be able to. But right there. Just trying to go in from this spot. From here. From here, we gotta go in. Here. It's up right there. Okay, well, let's start filling this one up. Let's do get to this one. Let's see if maybe if we leave those alone for a second, we come back and fill it up. Okay, see if that drop down. You're moving.
I wasn't.
You are.
I'm moving with you.
No. Shit. Shit. Messy shit. Where are you going?
I am following you.
I'm not moving.
Yes, you are.
I need
to get the bag.
Okay,
let me do that. I'm just playing catch. Thank you. I'm moving.
Go. That's the line. line it up with the hole.
As you guys can see, this shit is messy as fuck. Okay, so just make sure you got a good vacuum or you got some good elbow grease to sweep this shit up. So I sped the video up right here. I sped it up throughout the video as well so that you can kind of get through this process a little faster. If not, this video would have been about an hour and 15 minutes. So continue to watch and enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.
Oh, so if I didn't introduce you guys, this is my wife. Wife, say hey.
Hello, YouTube.
Now, remember, you guys, I am new to this shit, not true to this shit yet. So, subscribe, like, and share so that you can get some more videos about this journey. Bag ready. We almost there. We got two bags left. Yeah. Well, it's not like the mess, like the video we seen with the girl who little kid. I'm throwing a bag.
Well, yeah.
It looked like she lost a whole bag of filling.
But if we had a kid that small, I guarantee you it would happen.
Sorry, you got it? Yeah. Okay. Stop. Okay. It's countdown. What is this? July 16th? Is today 16th? I think so. July 16th. It's countdown. Oh. August 9th gonna be here before you know it. What? here I am thinking my contract for work was over on the 30th. That mug ain't over to the 6th or the 4th. So, yeah, I know. It's gonna be all right. We're gonna make this dream happen. Oh, so I picked the color peach. They had so many different colors. They had like lavender, they had black, they had like this tan color. They had a lot of colors, blue, but I picked peach. I thought it was gonna have a black base. I really wanted a black base, but the base is peach as well. So just know that when you order it, it's gonna have the same color base as beanbag that you ordered. So on the picture, it shows a black base with the peach, with the lavender, but the base, they're not black. So just keep that in mind when you order. And remember, the filling does not come with it. So just know that. And you're gonna spend another $100, $150 on filling. So the filling costs more than the bag, than the beanbag. But hey, whatever it takes. And I brought a lot of different pillows and all kind of different dresses, just a little different pajamas, so I can just be comfortable. And you know, a lot of people, how can I say, when you watch a lot of different videos, a lot of people have different things. And for me, like, I just overbuy because you never know what works for you. Same thing that worked for someone may not work for you. So, you know. Ready? Almost there.
Yeah.
Probably only needed 4 bags.
There you go.
Seems
like you're
this back some.
One more.
We're gonna have to switch it over the other way.
All right, we back.
So,
smaller,
but
The next video, I'll show you guys like how to use it as far as like the extra little pieces to get comfortable and how to make, because the hole is big. It's kind of wider than you, than I am, even though it's the smallest hole that they offered. It's a way that you just put some pillows right there so that the hole kind of shrinks. Like you put a pillow here and here. So it gives you more room, you know, here. But we'll do that in a second after we get this completed. So you think that's it? I don't need no more in here.
I don't know, you sat on the other pillow. Yeah. Huh? Look at that.
Dope boy.
How's it feeling to you? You don't want to get to be on it. You know what I'm saying?
It feels enough. Don't boy, come here. Come here, come here. So this is good. Now let's do that
small one.
So you give us a problem. Yeah, that feels good.
Okay.
I think that's enough. So yay! One part done. Let's do this other part real quick. So I can clean up and then show them how to use it. Okay.
Ha ha!
And then you put the chair or the beanbag on top of the base like that. So that way the base, I guess, is for you, for your butt not to hit the floor, because now it's not heavy for it. But that is the BBL beanbag, the booty beanbag.
So then you'll be able to sit on that for...
Yeah, I mean, better than laying on your stomach forever.
I wanted to say you want to see which footstool is going to work for...
I'm going
to
do that next.
Well, yeah, after you get all that over.
Yeah. So this is the booty beanbag. $99. Fill-in is not included. Fill-in is about $150. Yeah, it seems comfortable. So, like I said, I'm gonna clean up this mess and then I am going to show you guys some of the ways, I guess, to get comfortable with it. So,
how many bags did you use?
Oh yeah. So I used 3.5. I still have 1.5 bags left. So, like I said, you can just buy 4 bags. And then I guess this 4th bag is if you want it more, I guess, tight. I think it's fine.
About 5 bags.
So I use 3.5. This is 4. And this is 5. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna clean this mess up and I'm gonna do a video, like I said, getting comfortable in that. So subscribe, like, and share so you guys can get all the other videos, okay? Thanks my babe for helping me out, because Lord knows I wouldn't be able to do that by myself. That was a lot of work. Remember, it's a 2-person thing, okay? This is not something you can do by yourself. All of this is a 2-person thing. Surgery, you gotta have somebody there for you. Don't think you can do this by yourself, but some people do, you know, so to each his own. But yep, I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching and stay tuned.
Bye, booze.